Hi everyone, this is JCrazy614. Welcome back to another episode of my Pokemon Sun walkthrough. And I'm going to take care of a few listeners today before I decide to take on the next. Oh, well, starting with this one, show him a Feebas. What did we get? 3,000. That should do it. Now, back to what I was saying, I was going to take care of a few loose ends today. So I'm going to start here. I started with the feedback one. That's on a mainland island where there's another one I gotta take care of. And here in the cemetery. Right here, where you see a champ carrying someone. A widow, I guess. Looks like the person in the Pokemon missed the person inside. Your husband's gray. And your husband's Pokemon was a accident. Back in the ball in a moment at the crash. It was a miracle to have a champ survive, but my husband, well, oh, no wonder. He wanted to share his master's fate, but his master chose to save him. Appropriate that we get fling, because that's what Machamp did with his Pokeball. He flung it away. There's that ice shell. Did I catch anything? Wait, that's the Umbreon user. I'll save that for a different episode. It might even be a two-parter. Well, that was the second one. And one more thing I want to do is go to Paradise, because, well, I didn't want to talk to Miss Wick about the you being caught. There she is. Oh, hey, Miss Wick. Maybe data. Let's learn about now, Lego. Parasite. Holds its own capabilities and boosts them to the extreme extent in order to protect itself. Is on to, but if skills forcibly activated to their fullest extent, 110, as it naturally desires to. So that's what loops mean. Let's learn about Buzzwool. Absorption. Is it skilled to strengthen itself? Absorb energy and achieve a chemical reaction between the energy it is absorbed in its own body. Whoa. Oh.
beast boost.
Hmm. Oh, Pokemon. Alright, just tell me about the beast balls. I'm surprised you don't have anything on... on circuitry. Really, I'm surprised she had never on circuitry since I've caught them already. Alright, it's time to go up. Because if I read right, there is some healing I need to speak to. And if I'm wrong, I'm wrong. Here's Paba. Obviously not up here. I'll trip the conservation area and then bolt from here. Oh, there's who I'm looking for. Lady on. Hey. Here's me for Lily. I wish she could smile like me. Okay. So, is it that who's bigger this time? Disappeared? All I left behind was a weakened Cosmo and his paper is not now ready. So... you think she was doing this to try and... oh, we got a new Pokemon! Titanol! And because it's a new Pokemon, that means a new Pokedex entry? Ah, the heavy control mask wears suppressants and... intrinsic capabilities. This Pokemon has some hidden special power. I'll call him friend. I'll send him to the box for now. And I'll give you all the memory drives that let us evolution to Valley change its type. Yeah, instead of going through 18 different ones, you just said, here's a whole stack. Lola's got a real strong chief. Well, he is pretty strong, I would say. So I'm gonna go down and leave. Let's see if I can figure out what I'm gonna do next. Oh yeah, there is an area I haven't looked at yet. It's right here. Island. Left mountain and a dual thermal plant. I haven't been there at all. We got ourselves a trainer, office worker, or are you a business guy? Or are you just an errand boy? Shame, send it outside. Oh, he only got a long neck and bones. I suppose I should have done this a bit earlier. I'm gonna send out Bruno. Oh, thank you. That's the Cell Rocket. Yeah, I think I was supposed to visit this area. And there's a red light cell. Yeah, and I was here earlier, but oh, hey. I'm just gonna say you move into a logic time. Tomorrow. I don't have anything to give right now, so I guess we got a bit blue. Oh, poor Mandamite. Oh wait, that's the Espeon user, so I'll look for him again at a later time. Oh, there's Samson. Whiskers is some talent system. So what do we get? Oh, Lore Ball! Finally. That is for the Pokemon we pick up. There's an item over here. A timer ball. And there's an item here. Sunstone. Cool. You wanted it. And let's see what kind of Pokemon we can find. Oh, it's Togedemaru. I've been looking for one of those. I'm gonna quit ball because I don't want to have to waste my time more than I have to. Because there's a new Pokemon, it's a new Pokedex entry. Right, Lulu is at 50%. The Spine Fern on its back is normally at rest. When this Pokemon becomes agitated, its fur stands on end and stabs into its attacker. It's the Roly Poly Pokemon. Basically, this is the 7th gen version of Pikachu. There's always one. I'll call it play with me. I decided to go with this way of it. Can't think of anything else to do, so, and I want to dedicate episodes to the evolution trainers and the Ultra Beasts, So I'll just call an end to this episode. I'm JCrazy614. Thank you for watching. Have a good day and adios.